Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today, I'm playing PKXD. Yes, this is my actually second PKXD video. So, I don't... Anyways, I'm just gonna be playing Crazy Run. I'm playing a game of Crazy Run and seeing if I can beat my lifetime high score. I know, pretty random, right? Just one game, try and beat my lifetime high score. This is probably not gonna go well, and until I beat my lifetime high score, I'm gonna keep doing this thing where I play just one game. And of course, I fall right off the bat. Now, as much as I'd love to get an armor, I feel like it's kind of cheating, and I want to play it fair and be good. And if you didn't know, my brother does have an armor, though. So, that's something to tell you guys. Anyways, let's just get right into this. Whoa. I didn't order a flight ride down there. Why am I trying to be funny? Oh, well, this is definitely not going to be me beating my high score. Though for this map, I think my high score is 82. I was going to say 79, but no, I just remembered it's 82. Yeah, too late. Never going to beat the 82 high score, so yeah. I'm not even going to get 3 stars on this one. It's not what I'm going to call my go-to game. At least I'm gonna get the chest thing. But yeah, I'm gonna get literally 2 stars, which is horrible. Such a low score, and I didn't even get any gems from that chest. How happy am I? Anyways, guys, that was pretty short, but I hope you enjoyed today's video. See you all in the next one. Let me just try something. Bye.